Alex here today, back with another Roblox Row Citizens video with Jordan!
Hi, peeps.
So we're gonna buy stuff. So, Jordan's saving up for, Ooh, actually, go work the cashier job, because then you can buy a house.
Hey, Carly, guess what? The funny thing is probably I kicked me off Roblox right now.
Really? Oh, yeah, you just lagged out. You can just join back in.
Hopefully.
You joined in before. You could do it. All right, so I'm going to get some... Maybe we can make tacos. I'll buy some peppers.
It's Taco Tuesday!
I'll buy some peppers. I'm
really hungry. I really think we should work for the thug because we need money.
What's the thug going to do? Nothing, really.
He's going to get us money. We can go rob places, give him all of our money, and maybe... Nice enough, he'll give us $10.
Well, I'm eating pizza right now.
Okay.
I'm eating my pizza. Ooh, yay.
Maybe we'll go be dogs later.
Alright, I'm eating my pizza.
Am I in the game yet?
I don't know. I'm gonna eat some chocolate.
Chocolate.
You are in the game.
What?
You're in the game.
I am?
Yeah. Alright, so let's go look at my... Do I have a blueprint? No, I don't. Okay, ooh, Jordan, I have furniture.
Just give me a minute.
So what? What?
The server just kicked me.
Again?
It just kicked my server.
Oh.
What did I do to you, server? Just wear no shirt? That's one of your options, so...
What is this? A bag of flour?
Yeah, what is this?
Bag of sugar. What are you talking about? Ooh, lasagna. I'm gonna buy some pasta. There's macaroni.
Yo, server, I'm gonna kill you if you throw me out again.
I bought some macaroni. Alright, so now I'm gonna stop spending money and I'm gonna actually do my my cashier job now.
Yeah, I'm gonna work my cashier job too.
Alright, let me just get the bags out ready. Yeah, so this game is kind of like Bloxburg, but this game is more harder than Bloxburg. It's like Bloxburg, but like the next level.
It's like Roblox High School mixed with Meat City mixed with Bloxburg.
Yeah, really. Because like there's a school here, I'm pretty sure. Are these guys buying lasagna and eggs?
I'm a thug! Am I in your game?
I don't know. I'm doing my cashier job. Wait 1 second.
Why does it keep doing this to me? The server keeps kicking me!
Alright, can you stop screaming? Please, control your anger.
My anger is the only thing that makes me human.
Alright, so, just, like, reset your Roblox.
I'm gonna kill Roblox right now. Roblox right now.
Oh, wait, no, I only need one bag, I'm pretty sure. Because, like, everyone only get, 7 items this guy's buying. Maybe. Oh, I just scanned it. Put that in there. What is this, like pancakes or something? I'm not even scanning all the items. I'm just putting them in the bag. Jordan, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Oh, it says I can actually join the game on your profile now.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Hopefully this works. Hopefully the server doesn't kick me. If it does, I'm gonna kill the server. I'll stop making threats if you let me in the game.
Just do the thing that you always do to just get in the game. Alright, bye lady. Alright, I'm gonna go over here.
My Roblox freeze now? What are you doing to me, Roblox? Yeah, I think Roblox is just mean.
Right, so I'm getting used to this job now. I think after this, we'll do some Minecraft videos. After this video is done. Alright, so I got some more money. I'm doing pretty good.
You got the money. You got the money, honey?
And there's an apple. There's this thing.
Let me close my door. Hashtag big slam.
go. $134 now. I'm doing really good at my job. Well, there's actually someone actually like real in the store right now. They're buying a bunch of stuff in the store. That's nice. Alright, so I'll get this. Is that all the stuff you need? Nope. I'll put that in there. And, there's 5 cents a bag. She just left without paying her 5 cents for a bag. Actually, it should be 10 cents because she used 2 bags.
With her 10 cent bags.
Well, no, she used 2 bags. She should pay me 10 cents.
True.
Unacceptable. Oh well, at least a dollar maybe, just to even out the odds. I'm sick right now, guys, if you didn't notice. Ew, why are they buying sausage? Buy good stuff. Do all that good stuff.
Do all that good stuff. It goes, I think the next one. Bye, guys.
Whoa. Oh, bye. Bye, man. Alright, I'm done in this job right now. Can I? What?
I'm gonna choke Roblox.
Is it still not letting you in? Yeah, so I'm gonna end my shift probably. Yep. All right. So my total money, is 910. All right, man, drive me somewhere cool. No, wait, no. Let me get in the car. He left me.
He left me. He left me. Oh, hey, Rome citizens, are you gonna be really mean and not let me in? I just typed in row and I'm trying to find row citizens.
I'm in this person's car right now. Oh, it's a girl. Take me home, please. I don't know where to go. I'm kind of poor right now. Maybe I should go work more jobs.
Oh, safety.
What jobs can I even work? Oh, I could go do some Nom Burgers. Oh, I know a place I haven't worked at the gas station yet. I haven't worked at the little store at the gas station, the 812 gas station shop. I haven't worked there. Oh, I could buy actually some stuff here. What's this? I don't want hamburgers. I'll buy some bread.
Hamburger.
Yeah. Hi, welcome to 812. How are you today?
Oh, please, God, don't keep me from this.
Fascinating. Hi.
Okay.
I can't work at this place. You know what? You know what, Jordan?
What?
It's time to do something.
It's time to go hero!
No, it's time to go thug. No.
Okay, I'm here. I'm here, Colin.
You are?
It's loading assets.
Okay.
Loading data, loading complete. It says, I'm in a row citizen. It says, I don't care about your credits. Okay, I'm here, Colin. I'm coming.
You are not here.
I'm coming.
Okay, sure.
Oh, I'm not in your game.
Why didn't you join?
I don't know.
Join my game. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go thug. I'm going. I'm robbing. I don't want you to get all the money. I'm doing it myself. Alright, so when I do this, I'm gonna go to the gas station. I'm gonna point the gun at them. Yeah, they actually, give you money. Are you in?
No.
Oh, because something was all squeaky, so I thought you were just, happy. What are you talking about, Jordan?
Can you hear me, Colin?
A little bit, but you're annoying me, so can you stop?
I'm sorry. Roblox's not responding. I'm gonna make you respond, Roblox.
Alright, let's go. Just like walk into the 812 place and just take out my gun.
That girl called my hair ugly yesterday.
Who are you talking about?
Remember that those three girls you called me? She goes, oh my god, your hair is ugly as your face.
Oh, your buddy. Cops have been ordered. Give me money. Register empty. You cannot rob this store for another night. Okay, I've robbed it. It doesn't say I have any money.
I'm gonna try to join your citizens, and if it doesn't work, I don't know what to tell you.
Oh no, the cops might be coming to get me now. I'm like a crazed robber. Scared. Be scared.
Yeah, no, I tried robbing Nomburger. It just didn't work. It doesn't seem to want to die.
Nomburger isn't like giving me any money. Good.
Okay, Colin, I'm gonna be a cop. Or do you wanna be the cop and I'll be the robber?
No, I'm staying what I am.
I'm gonna come do a gang rivalry. I'm the sausage gang. What gang are you gonna be?
What are you talking about?
Sausage gang.
Alright, can we not talk about gangs? You're promoting something bad.
What?
Don't talk about gangs.
Okay, sure. Alright, everybody get on the floor!
Oh, you're a, robber?
My game just crashed, I think it did!
Your game crashed? No, you didn't. No, it didn't. Oh, please don't hurt me!
You did that. Someone just said I shot them. No, I didn't.
Huh?
Someone's saying that. Colin, get on the floor!
We're both robbers. Rob the place.
On the floor, boy! Ah, don't hurt me! All your monies belong to me. The cops have been alerted, Colin. Hurry up!
No! Gotta run!
Run, you keep watch.
Okay!
I got the money, let's go!
No, oh! Ooh! Are
run,
you?
Go!
Okay, I got the loot!
Get back to base! Go!
Escape to the safe zone to keep your loot! Okay, I'm running!
Let's get some clubhouse! Go! Base!
Wait, wait, take your gun out of your hand so they don't see you!
I'm gonna go over our clubhouse!
Okay, I'm going back to the place, because I have the money.
Go secure the money.
Alright, I'm going to go secure the money.
Sorry, Craig. I'm sorry for what I have to do. Knocked out. Get on the floor.
Okay.
Hi, Sam. What can I get for you? Nothing. Get on the floor.
I need some supplies.
Did I not rob Sandra?
Did I secure the money?
Colin, I need backup! Instant backup! The cops have been alerted!
Again?
There are no cops.
Oh. We're good. Wait a second, it's weird because... Uh-oh.
What?
I just lost the money.
What?
happened. I reset my character, but I don't know how I lose the money. It's not saying I'm a robber anymore.
I have to reset my character real quick.
Okay, let's just not be robbers. It's messing up our character.
Okay.
So, wait, do you have enough money for a house yet?
No, not yet. I have to make $13 more.
Okay, go to the supermarket. Go work the cashier job.
Okay, let's go.
I'll go with you. I don't know why I can't run that fast. I want to run that fast. So, okay, cashier, yeah, it's $15 an hour, but when you do everything, they give you money.
Okay.
We're going to take a bag.
Here we go.
I'm ready. Wait, why is there no, where'd the shelves go?
The shelves are here.
They are?
Yeah.
The shelves aren't here for me. Shelves are gone, Jordan. This usually happens to you.
Yeah, I don't know.
Don't buy so much mac and cheese.
Okay, I gotta go. Call on, I'm right back.
Okay. Wait, like in the actual game or real life?
Game.
Okay, yeah, no, there's no shelves here for me.
Okay. Almost there.
Well, where am I? I'm in like a weird, like... Alright, I got $32. Not really gonna help me that much, but whatever. Oh, it's like a little office. This is nice. It's like little garage doors.
Okay, so where is this place?
Where's what?
I'm trying to find this specific area.
Where?
It's, I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Okay, so I'm just gonna reset my character so I can get back there quickly. There we go.
Maybe over here. No.
Let's see.
Where would it be?
Money passes.
What is this place? Fitness World.
Here.
I'm gonna go get ripped.
Wait, Fitness World? What's that?
Yeah.
Wait, can we get money for that?
No, I think we have to get ripped.
Get rent?
I don't really care about the Fitness World. I'm trying to find somewhere.
What are you trying to find, Jordan?
It's, it starts with S.
Okay, you need to tell me what you're talking about. This is getting
weird. Okay, I'm trying to find the safe zone.
You're still a robber.
Yeah, I kind of robbed the grocery store while you were checking stuff out.
You robbed the what?
The grocery store. While you were checking stuff out while we were talking, I was robbing the grocery store.
While I was doing my cashier job.
What?
While I was doing my cashier job.
Yeah, so I was right next to you doing it.
You robbed... Jordan, I can't live with this. How could you? This causes something against both of us.
Where is the safe zone? You want to help me find the safe zone?
No, Jordan. Safe zone is now.
Where's the safe zone?
Come to me and I'll tell you. I know where it is.
You're gonna shoot me in my chest.
Why would I do that? Ooh, clothing it looks like over there.
What? You're trying to shoot me. You've been trying to shoot me.
I don't even know where you are, Jordan. Wait, are you actually over here? Seriously over here? think you are. Downstairs.
Upstairs.
How far upstairs?
8.
Room 8?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna ring your doorbell.
Most have and most speaking.
Oh god, sorry. Oh.
Do you have a warrant, sir?
Yes, they'll shoot you. I can't open this door. There we go, I ended my shift. I can't get out.
I want to take my apartment across from you. I want the cheapest bed there is.
Jordan, let me out.
No, never. You're trapped in here.
Actually, I know what, I'm gonna end this episode here. Okay. Ah. So guys, I'm gonna end this episode. Oh, like, are they free?
No, you pay like $200.
Oh my god, yeah. Whoa, alright. So guys, yeah, that is the end of this episode here. I will see you guys in the next one.